I'm Delia.
Hi, I'm Enoch.
And we're Malaysia Adventures. Cue logo drop.
Logo drop.
Logo drop. Welcome to our YouTube channel. If you took a look around, we don't have a lot of videos. We've been busy traveling around the US for the past year. So we figured, why not make a video or start making videos to show people what we've been doing more in depth. This is our first YouTube video, our first intro video, and I didn't know what to do, so I Googled some questions. So
Google has all the answers. We're gonna answer
some questions that we found on Google. That pertain to this channel, and we'll just go from there. Does that sound good?
That sounds good.
This is Ella, by the way. Yeah. Ella, say hi.
She decided to poke her head over. She was sleeping a few minutes ago.
And we're currently in the car, sitting in the rain. So.
Yay! Rain all day.
Alrighty then. Let's start. What does the name of your channel mean?
Okay, now that's a good one.
You want to answer that?
So, Mo is her last name. Leisure is my last name. The X is for the Xterra, and then Venture is for the adventure that we are going on.
So that's how we came up with Mo Leisure X Ventures. Where are you from? You want me to go first?
Yeah, you go first.
I'm originally from Brooklyn, New York, born and raised. And then I moved to California, San Mateo in the Bay Area, and that's how we met.
So before the Bay Area, I was in Cape Cod, Massachusetts for like 10 years. And then before that, everywhere in the United States. My parents were military, so it got to move around a lot.
Why did you start a YouTube channel?
To share the adventure with everybody.
The adventure. I guess...
How we accomplished the adventure.
Oh, that's the next question. I was going to say, we haven't told people what our adventure is, but the next question is, what will your channel be about? So... in the past year, almost year and a half, we have been living full-time overlanding in this Nissan Xterra with an adventure trailer hitched to the back with the goal to visit all of the national parks in the U.S. You want to introduce Yogi and Boo Boo? Who are Yogi and Boo Boo?
So, we have Yogi, who is a 2009 Nissan Xterra 4x4. Have some basic modifications, inch and a half lift, some skid plates, and some rock sliders. And then Boo Boo is...
And a snorkel.
Oh, and a snorkel. We can't forget that he knows how to breathe underwater.
He can swim.
And then Boo Boo is a Free Spirit Recreation Overlander trailer. I've modified that with a kitchen, water system, and power system, with solar panels and a battery. And the reason we named them Yogi and Boo Boo was because Yogi and Boo Boo lived in national parks, and that's primarily where we spend most of our time.
And if you want to see a full rig walk around with Yogi and Boo Boo, like this video, subscribe, and then we'll make that video for you guys.
Absolutely.
And if you have any questions, drop it in the comments below. If you just anything you want to say to us, put it in the comments below. That'll be part.
Tell us what type of content you might be interested in, because you know, we have a lot. We have everything from off-roading to hiking to, you know, mountain biking and pretty much any outdoor activity. I mean, yeah. We do canyoneering, you know, so if you guys are into it and you want to see it, let us know and we will definitely, can most likely produce a video about it.
All of the content that we've recorded and never showed anyone. So now's the time
right. To
show people what we've been doing, and we'll try to make it look good. I'm a novice, so don't expect too much, but I'll learn along the way.
Yeah, and it'll get better pretty quickly.
Hopefully. And a lot of questions that we've gotten from people, like the most common questions, the first one is, how do you support yourselves?
Right. So that is probably definitely the number one question we get from everybody.
So
how do we support ourselves?
Save up money.
We save up money.
Sell all your stuff.
And sell, like, we sold everything. The only thing we have is the Xterra. Well, I can't even say we. Only thing I have is the Xterra and the trailer. And then she has some clothes and a bike.
Wow, I'm really poor. poor in material things, but rich in experiences.
That's right.
that's who we are. That's what we're driving and pulling.
Right. And the goal of the adventure.
Yeah. So if you guys liked it, let us know. We'll try to make more. Let us know if we should do vlog videos, more of these like question and answer videos, how-to videos, or just adventure videos, because we have content to make all of that. Nice. So
maybe we'll just make all the videos.
Yeah, we can.
All the things.
I know one how-to video is the jerry can holder on the back of the Xterra.
She keeps digging that one on me.
A lot of people have been asking about that, so.
All right. So our first how-to video is going to be the jerry can.
Yeah. And so, yeah. Thanks for watching. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you for following along, and thank you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.